serves at. UT Health Northeast is offering a month-long internship for high school and college students. The internship for those learning to about medicine and scientific research. The program will be from June the 5th through June the 30th. Applications will be based on merit as well as letters of recommendation, and there's transcripts. Now, some scholarships are available based on your financial needs.
Well, if you're looking for a